I wonder how I found the strength to go against the forbidden with this calm, this determination. How I succeeded in going all the way to the end of the idea. How could I have taken so much pleasure for me alone with this unknown man?
Mother, she'll kill me if she finds out the truth. My brother, he'd kill you. Imagine, with a Chinaman. Since I've been little, she tells me that here in the colonies, a girl that isn't a virgin anymore can no longer find a husband. Do you think that's true?
Yes, your mother's right. It's no longer possible after that. That dishonor. For instance, if I wanted to marry you, well, you would not be allowed. We can't tolerate the idea of that. I'm Chinese. I'm sorry. Now that you've done that with me, marriage between us would be impossible.
Well, all is for the best then. Chinese? I don't like the Chinese very much.